In this question, we discuss about the process that when water is freezed,
you